Hey guys, welcome again to Learn Basics. This is Vishwa and I believe that last video would have been interesting for you, which I have recorded for the home button. So today's topic is the end button. Just near to home button, you probably have seen that there is a button called end. Okay. And you won't believe that end button is just opposite the home button. So I think big question mark will be in your mind that how. So I'm ready to answer this how. Just wait and watch. So guys, before I proceed the video to important point, on my channel you'll get videos in Hindi and English, both languages. This video is in English. After that I'll record the same video in Hindi, so if you're Hindi viewers you can watch that video. And how will you identify it is given on thumbnail. So let's start the video and see that what are the usage of end button and how it work. So guys, end button is basically opposite of home button. What we did with home button, it just opposite. So let's see that how we use the end button. Suppose my cursor is in the beginning of the page, like here. Okay. And I wanted to go in the end of the page. Okay. So how we will go? Simply press Control and N. And you can see that cursor is reach on the end. Okay, again go to the beginning of the page, and now if you wanted to select till the end, so in home we use home from last to the top, and in end we will use end from top to the last. Okay, so you need to press Control Shift and end, and your cursor will move on last. Now let's see the third usage. Suppose if I am in the beginning of the line, okay, like here, okay, my cursor is here and I wanted to go in the last of the line, okay, simply press end and your cursor will move on last. Okay, let's go again. If I wanted to select this whole line from starting to end, okay, so we'll use shift plus end, and you can see that whole line is selected. After that, let's see another use. Suppose this is my blog and I'm in the beginning of the page, okay, like I'm here on the top, and if I wanted to go on last, so simply I need to press end button and I will move on the last.
So guys, how was this video? Use this small trick and change your computer world. We'll meet in the next tutorial. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.